Hey, what's up, everybody? Draconic Games here with, let me just say, the final episode of Skyrim. It goes out with, I don't know how bad it goes or how far it goes, but I was just trying to fix my game because it wouldn't let me fast travel. It would crash every time I fast traveled, and I decided to delete all of my saves and resave, and as soon as I resaved, it crashed the game without saving it. So I have no more saves for Skyrim. So this will be the final episode of the Elder Scrolls V or V Skyrim. But don't worry, it will be great finale, I think, because this is all pre-recorded. Heck, I even got halfway into another episode of Skyrim and never finished it while pre-recording. Like these episodes, everything that you've been seeing since I started up re-uploading is all pre-recorded. So yeah, in Skyrim I ended up to being level 102. During the break I did do some stuff, but I guess that's all to waste now. But yeah, I hope you enjoy the finale. As I said, I hope you have enjoyed. I hope you will enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe to become Draconic Gamers. And yeah, watch the video and enjoy it, please. See ya, everybody, and on my next big series. Draconic Games here with the 34th episode of the Elder Scrolls V or V Skyrim. I am here next to Winter Snow Tower. Just doing random stuff. In fact, there's a house right under. So I'm gonna see what this is about. Angie's camp. Oh, I was trying to go through a window. Through the window!
Name's Angie. And if you try anything stupid, I won't hesitate to put an arrow in your head. Sorry, a girl can't be too careful out here. Like I said, name's Angie, and I've been living out here for a couple of years now.
Why live out here all by yourself?
I moved here from Helgen after my family was killed. At the time, I couldn't stand to be around anyone. They all felt sorry for me, and I didn't want them to. It was my problem, not theirs.
Who killed you?
Two Imperial drunks who thought they were above the law.
Want me to take care of them?
Already did. Part of the reason I'm living out here now. Thanks for offering, though.
I'm not gonna.
I set up those targets a long time ago. I shoot at them from time to time. Don't want to get rusty with my bow.
Are you any good with your bow?
That I am. You know how to use one? Well, let me know if you ever want to practice. If you need a bow, there's one on the rack to the left of the door. Don't be like them. Don't feel sorry for me.
Okay.
Let's see if I can teach you a few things about using a bow.
No. Guys, I'm stuck. Conjuration.
Yeah. Yeah, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna finish,
The sands are cold, but Khajiit feels warmness from your presence.
Oh. Alright, the Twilight Sepulchre is over here. I'm gonna finish the Thieves Guild quest line. Now. Just now. I think I found it. Yep.
I sense that you're one of us. Who are you?
My creation.
The last of the Nightingale Sentinels, I'm afraid. I've defended the Sepulchre alone for what seems like an eternity.
Alas, what happened to the way?
We were betrayed by one of our own kind. In fact, I'm to blame for what's happened here.
How are you?
I was blinded. Blinded by dark treachery masquerading as friendship. Perhaps if I had been more vigilant, then Mercer Frey wouldn't have lured me to my fate and stolen the skeleton key.
Wait a minute, you're callous.
I haven't heard that name in a long time. How do you know of me?
I have the key.
The key? You have the skeleton key. I never thought I'd see it again. And Mercer Frey?
Dead.
Then, it's over, and my death wasn't in vain. I owe you a great deal, Nightingale.
And did
this? That's quite a noble sentiment for someone in our, well, in your line of work. My only regret is that you had to undertake this task alone.
Carlyle, help me.
Carlyle? She's still alive? I feared she'd befallen the same fate, ending up a victim of Mercer's betrayal.
Then take the key.
Nothing would bring me more pride than to return the key, but I'm afraid it's impossible. From the moment I arrived here, I felt myself, well, dying.
How can a spirit die?
The Sepulchre isn't merely a temple or a vault to house the key. Within these walls is the Ebonair, a conduit to Nocturnal's realm of Everglow. When Mercer stole the key, that conduit closed, severely limiting our ties to her. I'm afraid so. I'm weakening, and I can feel myself slipping away. The years without restoration of my power have taken their toll. Whatever damage has been caused can only be corrected by following the pilgrim's path to the Ebonair and replacing the key. Good luck, Nightingale.
Just gonna look around. Wait, what's the skeleton doing here? What's this journal for?
Yes, my friend. How may I help? With the Ebonmere closed, and their sudden severance from the realm of Everglow, I fear they've undergone a drastic change. They're shadows of their former selves. They no longer remember their true purpose or their original identities. My spirit didn't manifest itself in the sepulchre immediately, so fortunately I wasn't present when the Ebonmere was sealed. However, ever since that day, I've felt my power waning, slowly draining away.
So basically, my enemies are the other, our old nightingales. There's little dark. I mean, there's a little light, but there's a lot of dark. So what happens if I touch the light? Oh, God. So if I touch the light, I die. Seemed easy enough. Just stay in the darkness. Alright. I'm not burning in the light anymore, so. Statue of Nocturnal. Oh. What's that? That means, yeah. So let's go through here. Didn't hurt me at all. Seems creepy. What's down here? See what? I can't believe it. I came all this way, solved all the ridiculous riddles just to end up here. After I memorized Nistrum's clues he collected from him, I slit his throat. Now I guess the joke's on me because I'm stuck here and I don't see a way out. Hope someone can go by and see me. I'm getting hungry. books. Alright, let's look at... Missions. Oh, Carlisle's here.
My, my. What do we have here? It's been a number of years since I've set foot on your world. Or perhaps it's been moments one tends to lose track. So, once again, the key has been stolen, and a champion returns it to the Sept. Now that the Evanmir has been restored, you stand before me awaiting your accolades. A pat on your head, a kiss on your cheek. What you fail to realize is your actions were expected and represent nothing more than the fulfillment of your agreements. Don't mistake my tone for displeasure. After all, you've obediently performed your duties to the letter. But we both know this has little to do with honor and oaths and loyalty. It's about the reward. The pride. Fear not. You'll have your trinkets, your desire for power, your hunger for wealth. I bid you to drink deeply from the Evanmir mortal, for this is where the agent of Nocturne is born. The oath has been struck, the die has been cast, and your fate awaits you in the Evanmir. Farewell,
Nightingale. See to it that he stays this time, won't you? I'm glad you were able to bring the key back safely. Nocturnal seemed quite pleased with your efforts. Nocturnal... I wouldn't take that to heart. It's her way. Think of her as a scolding mother continually pushing you harder to be successful. Outwardly sounding angry, silently content. I assure you, had she been displeased with you, we wouldn't be having this conversation. The circles at the base of the Evanmir imbue me with charge of pity on the Nightingale agent. The crescent moon represents the agent of shadow, the half moon for the agent of subterfuge, and the full moon for the agent of strife.
Can't I be all good?
This is Nocturnal's way of maintaining balance. If you ever feel the need to change your abilities, you can return to the Sepulchre and step onto a different circle. Be warned that once you've chosen, you can't reselect for at least a day.
So what now?
Now, your life as a Nightingale begins. Should the need arise, you'll be summoned to the Sepulchre in order to defend it. Guild has welcomed me back with open arms. I feel like a void in my life has finally been filled. I only hope that this isn't an ending to things, but actually the beginning.
The beginning of...
Perhaps the greatest crime spree Skyrim's ever known. There are pockets brimming with coin and coffers overflowing with riches ripe for the picking. We may be Nightingales, but in our hearts we're still thieves. And we're damn good at what we do. The agent of subterfuge utilizes shadow to cloud the judgment of those around him. By weaving the darkness to their will, this agent can manipulate others into fighting for the Nightingale for a limited time.
Okay, it's just
this agent of strife can send forth a tendril of pure darkness into the heart of another, causing great injury to them. At the same time, this tether will bolster the agent's own life force, making him stronger. The agent of stealth is the master of remaining unseen. They are able to manipulate the darkness and use it to their advantage. On moonlit nights or in darkened rooms, this agent literally becomes invisible. Choose your path, and your journey will be complete.
My name is that was stealth, bro.
Of this nightingale, your fears would have come true. He honors us all.
What will you do now, my lord?
Nocturnal calls me to the Everglow. My contract has been fulfilled.
Will I ever see you again?
When your debt to Nocturnal has been paid, we'll embrace once again.
I got 40 minutes left. What should I do? Oh, I know. I should try to finish the another quest line. So, alright, I know it's here. So we're. Liberation of Skyrim. This is the closest thing, so. Strife is good as well, so still.
Legion soldiers gleam like fresh fallen snow.
The Empire would have us become slaves to the Thalmor. We are not slaves. We are men. Free men. Who will slay anyone who begs to differ. The inns at Dragonbridge and Rodikstead are frequent stops for Imperial runners. See if you can't convince one of those innkeepers to help you. One way or another, get me those documents. I see. Well, make it quick. Or do you have better things to do? The inn's at Dragonbridge. See if one.
Why doesn't it give me the idea?
The measure of a man is taken at the. The inn's at Dragon. See if you can't one way or another. Get me those documents. I see. Well, make it quick, or do you have better things to
load? Something went wrong there. I should have an option that I gotta do it, and it should give me map.
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
Come on, I gotta get up.
It was anger that the inns at Dragon. See if you got one. I see. Well, make it quick, or do you have better things to do than fight for the people of Skyrim? Watch yourself out there.
I don't know what's wrong. Meditate again. Guessing I'm a vampire now or something. But just think, this and Dragon Ball Xenoverse are the final two original series that I have. Wait till that thing says 26. If 26 is too long. Okay, so 20 seconds. Okay, end at 59 or 58. I'm gonna try 58.
Shut up.
Dead man's drink, eh?
Who is this responsible for the summit?
Perhaps I am. Well, mostly. All cats stray from time to time. My ease, you should be. It is the most beautiful place in all of Tamriel. Island is so vibrant and warm. The same cannot be said about this cold and unforgiving wasteland. Let Verena go. That, no matter. He looks strong. We can use an extra claw. Many Khajiit are gone. You can store your gear in the carriage. We travel with the Jakajai. Moose drinks. First, this is easy. But ask through the route, the carriage begins, and we will meet Jakajai route.
Our path is blocked. Perhaps someone should take a look. Tread softly, friend. These roads are filled with brigands. Our Thalmal overlords are more interested in heretics than bandits. When Khajiit turns to Renierge, he has no reason to be. The sand will bury their shame, and we shall move along. Very useful, my friend. We will wait here and offer to little Thar. We will speak with the moons and the forests in Thar's sweet dreams.
This is getting annoying. Practice bow. Oh, I'm here.
Oh yes, no worries. Our moon cow is heavy. We feed them with thalmor droppings. The Palmar have invited you to their jungle. This is rare, but it seems they have been expecting you. We will bring you there to meet them before the day breaks.
Yes, we are. We are Khajiit, but our tribe never left our home. We've come to guard you, as we were ordered by our pride leader, Deepclaw.
These are the waterways of southern elsewhere, Silly. I'm Yura. I live here. We were expecting you, Samir told me to come in and welcome you. The Palmer has given you this. The Pride Rock has you home in elsewhere. Deeper down, you'll find a door to the waterways. Travel there to find a mirror. They are the brothers and sisters. There are many types of Khajiit. Although the Palmer look feral, they too follow the moon and their way. Oh, you are so brave! If I could only come with you, I'd make a great dragon slayer.
Actually, no, I was Dragonborn. Just follow the river.
you get used to it. But nothing compared to the journey from Skyrim. Yes, we have heard tales of you, my friend. You must have noticed the Palmer guarding us. We are essential to the Moonsugar, my friend. And in a manner, we are the main emissaries for them. Well, you tell me. They traveled on one. In short, they are the secret paths of the Khajiit caravans to use to move between the provinces.
So are they magical?
Magical? Of course, following the moons to one's destination is always deeply magical experience for a Khajiit. But sparkly magic? No. You get used to it. But nothing compared to the journey. The leader? Every Khajiit in their own pillar. We follow only the moon and the main. But in a sense, I command respect amongst the folk here. They do? Such an honor. They must have felt great things in you. They speak to you in your own tongue, I guess. Honored indeed. I'm sure you would, but it's not allowed. Elite can tell you a little. Go speak to her.
It is indeed. It means they have accepted you amongst them. No one besides us has been allowed to wander these waterways in this age. By far, are all travelers from Skyrim dense like the jungle? It means you are allowed to live here and rest in safety. The Palmer will guard you. Remember to always follow the moon. It always leads to your destination.
Was that seriously, all this is about? Back this way and yeah, follow the trail of death I left behind me. Let's hear it. Are you serious? Is that all this little mod is about? Pretty disappointing.
The Pomer are happy with your progress. You grow stronger every time they see you. Oh, you are so brave. If I could only come with you.
Yes, we are. We are Khajiit. But our tribe never left our home. We've come to guard you.
Perhaps I am. Well, mostly. All cats stray from time to time.
It is so, stranger. Khajiit will step on the warm sands of our homeland soon. I am Karina. What should I call you? Oho, son of Akatosh! Yes, Khajiit has heard the thunder of your voice. It is an honor to meet you, Dragonborn. Some Ranierj kept a journal about our travels. Should you find it, you will know. You can read, yes?
They call me Kev. They call me Dovahkiin.
Need some. Oh, did you need something? A sad time. Good to talk to you.
Schwarf's bones. Handsome man in Falkir.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
Folks have gone missing the past few weeks. Word now is that our hunters are gone too. Say, if you're traveling, could you keep an eye out for them? Valder and his men, I think they were after Bear up north. They say Fallian of Morkar has studied vampires, Draugr, and all matter of undead. You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
Bad memories. While I'm here, I'll just get this place, and then I'll fast travel to, oh, there's a standing stone.
Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
Who are you?
Name's Balder. I hunt out of fall creatures. We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans. Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe. I just need a little to get going. Much better. But now what? I can't just walk away, not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts. You'd do that for a stranger? I don't know what to say. Lead on, I suppose.
Three of them, so where are the other two?
Done that. Look, I want you to have this. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. Always said it brought her luck. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Fallcreek. You'll always be welcome at my door.
Look at that booty. Back to Winter Snow Tower and drop off a bunch of stuff that I got. I think in between episodes I'm gonna level up. Hold on, what do I need to level up? One-handed, that's what I'm gonna level up. Now I'm gonna go up here. Weapons. Store. Apparel. Store. Store. Bunch of arrows. wants to. And now potions. Soul gems go in here. Now that's keys. Search chest, this will be miscellaneous. It's time to go take these books down here. Bookcase. Books. Basically the end of the episode. Actually, it is the end of the episode, but I'm gonna go take this over to Mercer. Oh, wait, not Mercer. Why did I say Mercer? He's dead. He's dead. I'm gonna take this over to Delvin. And, yeah. And I fear my channel might eventually go to the path of Minecraft, so I'm gonna have to, after these next two episodes, after this week, I'm gonna start bringing down the actual recordings, like, to one a week. To one, minigame a week. So I can have more variety.
Even if you're... I don't care if you're best buddies with the Guildmaster. I'll still smash in your skull if you try.
Still have quite a good bit of jobs available. Well, I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen across any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. By the eight, you actually got your hands on it. This alone is worth more than some thieves earn in a lifetime. afraid that's it, my friend. I've done all I can.
Until next time.
I hope the place is at least livable now. And, good luck with your murders.
Okay.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild. I watch Delvin's back.
Well, I hope you have enjoyed this episode of the Elder Scrolls VR 5 Skyrim. If you have, hit the like button down below to show your support for the channel, because it would be amazing if you did. And yeah, I can't do that anymore because I'm sore. But anyways, yeah. As I said, I hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, because you're coming and giving me a take, everybody. Bye-bye, see ya!